Fuck it, though.
Ah, smoke blows deep fuck down. Gotta put it on a hustle. On a hustle jacket. Cause all I did was hustle in the ninth. In the ninth ward is all I say. Hustling hard. Fuck you. Fuck you, Slim Shady, you can fucking die. I put it on my fucking life, I wouldn't care if you fucking died though. That's where me and Slim Shady fucking stands, dog. It's not nothing against you, dog. It ain't really nothing personal. The fuck it is. You stay disrespecting fucking mommy pussy bitch. Don't you know you wouldn't have a life if a T streets and Tupac's words to a woman raised you up and a woman gave you life though. Don't disrespect a woman though. Damn every damn mother, please God forgive my mother though. Even though she's dying from COPD, lung cancer from blowing cigarettes. I'm back up on the beat, I'm about to kill it, bitch. All over the world, these niggas well know I'm a motherfucking get my shine on. Is that fucking blank in her fucking pussy now with the two diamonds implanted inside my mouth? Thank you, Patricia Summers. I got your back. No fucking cap. It's like that. I never had to worry about motherfucking girls. But one, and then the two, and then the third one, I'm out, bitch. Never had to worry about a woman or two though. The first one, Victoria Gerwin, I fucking loved it though. The second one, Destiny. I miss Vicky Lynn Goodwin, my Lynn Goodwin. I can't wait to see Alice. I know she's getting big though. I'm getting it in ever since a small child, since I came home from LTI. I spank a land boat loafs on the ground. I'm sorry though, I know I mentioned about her in a lot of songs, but the truth about Selena, she's honest though. She was the loyalest girlfriend I think I've ever had though. But I didn't fuck her though. But I'ma tell you like this, man. If Selena was here, man, I bet she'd come by me and wag her tail, and then I bet she'd love me though. I put it on the Bible. These pussy niggas well see me. I'm taking it up with this, man. I'm moving it dope, I'm moving it dope, I'm moving it dope, I'm getting it, bitch. Now fuck moving dope, I'm not selling dope, I'm not shooting no more injection to my arm, bitch. Now fucking nigga, I'm hating, dog. The point I mentioned about dogs is Selena is the loyalest motherfucking female I think I've ever had. Used to follow me, dog. Not that I asked for her. I'ma get it to the motherfucking day I fucking die, though. I'ma fucking grind to the day I die, though. That's exactly what I'm taking this shit up to. I'm a motherfucking gangster. And now I'm assigned by YG record label. I can't wait to get the money. Now fuck the money though, that's how you know I'm not even thinking all in my right mind. Fuck the money, throw it back. The Illuminati Drake type of life that I'm living, bitch. Ever since I was a small child, don't know why, ever since a small child. Coming home, locked up, then coming back home and grandma coming to see me in jail. A shackled in cuff though. I killed the fucking beat.